Is anybody laughing now?
What's up, baby?
You just hit my purse.
Y'all say safe.
Natalie is waxing Rodon's unibrow.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, fuck. You just got my whole... What the hell?
Let me see.
Oh, my God.
Let me see.
Yo, this is not okay.
Oh, no.
My eyebrow's gone.
No, it's not. Okay. No, it's not. Let me see. Oh, it's gone.
Fucking bitch. Waxed my eyebrow while I'm competing with us.
Looks good, man.
Look at my eyes be because of this.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
No, this is not your cake. Where's this is mine? David's cake.
Okay, relight it. Relight
Let's
it.
Do it again. Let's do it again.
Birthday to you.
God bless.
Fuck you!
Happy birthday, Alex! No, Alex!
Oh my God! Alex! Fuck you, Alex! Fuck you!
Are you on any dating apps?
No.
No?
Are you?
No.
What are we doing then?
You're right.
We should just get back together.
Download those dating apps.
What?
Shit.
What?
Everyone thinks I'm gay.
We both developed gay tendencies right after breaking up.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Do you miss me?
Yeah.
I don't miss you. What's up, Stacy? I'm kidding. I do miss Liza.
That's a lie. We should still call it.
But seriously, what's up, Stacy?
Oh, it said Scotty. I thought it literally said Stacy.
I'm not done roasting you.
I will roast you 10 times harder. Go ahead, David.
David didn't watch his friend Scotty's show for 1 second. He was entertaining Liza.
Holy shit.
Madison's only into guys that don't want anything to do with her. That's why she had a crush on me for like 8 months.
I'm not gonna respond. David liked my photos in 2012.
Okay.
I try my hardest to make everybody here happy. And you know what?
You just got arrested. You got arrested.
I didn't get arrested. I got detained. That's a difference. Try me, motherfucker.
Let's go.
Try me. Touch me, motherfucker, and see what happens.
Let's go.
Zane, he's security. Don't mess with him. Oh, shit. That's it. See what happens when you're
idiot. Yo, give me a little sip.
You're going to jail now.
We got a narc.
Give him his walkie back.
We got a narc on Halloween Highland.
My partners from all over are gonna come around.
You're basically calling reinforcements on yourself.
I'm carrying an officer above the law.
No, of the law.
I'm carrying an officer of the law. Thank you. Can't do shit to me. You know why? Because I'm part of David's vlog squad.
That makes no
this
sense.
This is true.
It's his birthday.
Do whatever you want.
Happy birthday, Jeff! I actually enjoy
baking cheese. We'll put this on my computer.
What are you watching? We'll put this on my computer.
What are you watching?
I cannot have that. There's 20 people in my house. I'm gonna put on porn. Who did this on my computer?
I'm gonna need the name of this girl and who put this on my computer.
I love how we're all watching it now.
Let's get out of here.
Everyone, get out of here. This is weird.
Done?
Yeah, for sure. I just need to make sure everybody gets out of the house.
Come on. Close the door.
All right.
David?
Oh, oh Jesus Christ!
Where's the camera?
It's right there, Roger.
Uh-oh.
There's no camera. Fox is actually masturbating.
We're visiting Aunt Becky's daughter at school today.
Stop. You're such an asshole. I'm done being friends with you. All the shit I do for you.
Why do you have a license? Also, stop filming me. There's like people I know here and you're embarrassing.
I'm like your dad at school.
Guys, we're in a sorority's kitchen.
The food's really good here. I feel like if I lived here, I'd be the girl that was in here way too much.
Becky?
Why? I thought I heard something.
Are you eating again, you fuck?
I thought I smelled a robber.
What did he smell like?
Pizza.
You.
Oh my god, Alex, get the fuck off my car.
How do you do this shit?
I don't know how to turn it off.
Alex, you broke my car. Who crashes into someone's car like this? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, it's still fucking moving. Who does that?
This looks like a cartoon.
Everybody's staring.
I Wonder why.
How did you do that?
I don't know. But thank God it was you, right?
Yeah. Why? How did it even get this high?
Dude, your face when you lost control was so good.
And instead,
did you know that was gonna happen?
I had, yeah, I had knew I did it on purpose.
Ah, look who we have here, Manager Jack.
Look who it is, Team Dobre. Jack, the manager. Megan, the publicist. And Natalie, the bitch!
Do me a favor. In order, rank yourself from most important to least important. Most important here to least important here. Go ahead, rank yourself.
I didn't rank up.
Like, when you seriously ask Jack about David's success, he literally is like, no, I'm a big part of it.
Jack, how'd you get so lucky with a job like this?
I don't know.
No, he's so built for this job. That's the thing.
Let's end that on that.
He's just the right amount of scum then.
So we're here with Molly. She's a blind YouTuber.
And this is her cute little guide dog named Gallup.
How much is a dog like this?
40 to 60,000.
Oh my God.
My dog is actually blind. He's 12 years old.
What?
Yeah. Aww. I need to buy my dog one of your dogs. Yeah.
So you want me to set you up with somebody?
I do, because I'm failing at dating in LA.
Okay. And this is going to be a weird question, but do looks matter?
Yes.
They do.
After having a conversation with Molly, I was curious to who she would find more attractive, Jeff or Jason.
Feel his stomach.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's good.
That's good.
What we like.
Now feel the other one. See if you like this one better.
That's your dog.
That's your dog.
Shallow bitch.
All right, how about for round two, we do pickup lines?
I don't really know any pickup lines. I never really had to use.
I just walk out my door and girls fucking throw themselves at me.
All right, guys, we're here with Nick the scientist.
We're doing the science experiment that we did a couple months ago, but this time we're doing it three times bigger.
Right now in there is acid.
It's 35% hydrogen peroxide. It's as dangerous as acid, if not more dangerous.
Karuna, how are you even turning this into a sexy photo shoot?
Why are we over here?
Because it'll be a cooler shot here.
Yeah, but we're going to get you out.
We're going to die.
No, we're not going to die.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my God.
Pushing up against my house, holy fuck!
3, 2, 1!
Guys, you know what day it is.
Friday!
Woo! Rebecca!
Hi!
Hey. How have you been?
I'm good.
You know what?
What?
I brought my guitar.
That's crazy.
No.
Bruce.
Guys, I've been sitting back here the whole time, didn't see it.
What's the point if none of us can sing?
I have an idea.
What's the idea? Is it to do a less cheesy intro than this?
7 a.m. up in the morning. Get fresh, go downstairs. Have my bowl, my cereal. Gotta catch my buzz. I see my friend.
Where you sitting, Rebecca?
Kicking in my front seat. Sitting in the back seat. Gotta make my mind. Which seat can I take?
Come on, come on.
2, 3. It's Friday, Friday. Oh. You gotta get down on Friday. Everybody's looking forward to the weekend.
Weekend.
Partying, partying.
Yeah!
Partying, partying.
The only thing that would make this better would be a Drake and Josh reference.
Sure would.
Sure would! Yeah! God, I'm a sucker for you, David Dobrik!
Oh, no.
Oh my God.
Fucking Christ.
No. Howie, stop.
Wow. Yes, people are. People aren't friendly. Get in the Christmas spirit. Ring low key.
Howie was craving attention.
How did they know you were here? How is that even possible? Oh, how do they see you? Please, no pictures.
Can you just say the earring thing?
You fucking bitch!
bow, 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 bow,